Hello, this is a quick video to show how to rotate image, rotate canvas, and rotate layer in Photoshop. I have an image downloaded from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag the image into Photoshop to open the image. If you want to rotate the overall image, or say we can rotate canvas, we can go to image and we can find image rotation, and we can choose rotate in 180 degree, or we can rotate in 90 degree clockwise. I press Ctrl 0 to view it, or we can rotate in 90 degree counterclockwise, or we can use custom angle to rotate. For example, we can choose 20 degree, and we can choose counterclockwise or clockwise. I will choose clockwise and then press OK. So this is how we can rotate image and rotate canvas in Photoshop. I press Ctrl Z to undo it, and I press Ctrl 0 to view it. If you want to rotate layer, we can change the background to be a layer, double click to create a new layer, and then we can press OK. So this is a layer. Make sure that we select the layer and then go to edit and then go to transform. We can find rotate. Click it, and then we can move the cursor out of the layer, and then we can click and drag to rotate it. Or we can use the toolbar to enter the value, for example 45 degree, and then press enter to apply it. I try to use Ctrl minus to view smaller. Actually, we have the transform tool. If you want to use the transform tool, make a selection and then press Ctrl T. Same thing, we move the cursor outside the layer and then we can click and drag to rotate it. If we're happy with this, we can press enter to apply it. So this is how we can rotate image and rotate layer in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.